One of the best ways we can improve our theory and our fretboard mapping is to take an idea from a song you already know and shift it around to other areas of the key. Move it diatonically. See how it sounds if we play it in different areas. The notes will change, and so will the feeling. Try it out.